You betcha. Oh, problem. Big problem. Oh. Gonna have. Oh, fuck. Time to go. Fuck. Doesn't matter. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go right now. No. Like, oh, like I need to fucking go. This is such a bizarre, like, audio mixing problem. I am an AC unit repairman. I see your unit has been attacked by a That's it. Get me a gun. Yeehaw, pardoner. See you, space cowboy. I didn't mean to pick that up. On my way. You know, rough night at the brothel with the the crucifixion and such.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something. Real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. Fucked up place where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
See, it's interesting it brings that up because, like, in the original game, it's this concept that the darkness refuses to let the host body die. Nice. Getting through here? I don't understand. Don't do that. There we go. If I remember, there's a pretty funny scene with a car in here. God damn it. There we go. What is he shooting at? I'm that much of an asshole that I want. Here it is. Fuck you. Damn it.
The house cannot die.
Yeah, give me that. Come on. This is getting exceedingly unfair. Not for me, but for them. Like I said, exceedingly unfair. Hey, champ. Dolfo.
Jesus, am I glad to see you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Jackie, it's me, Vinny. Don't shoot.
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there. Right now.
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here. Hey, Jackie. Best day of the week so far.
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies. They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest, royalty to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah.
I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. Sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus. Jesus, I thought that thing was lost for good. Hoped it was lost for good.
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. It was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Besides you.
I mean,
Jackie, and dangerous.
Wait, if I remember correctly, doesn't the darkness, like the comics, take place in the same universe as like Witchblade and
All right.
It was like some weird. It's like Witchblade and Buffy. Time to go nuts.
Jackie! Holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming. They got into the damn kitchen.
Who the fuck are these guys? They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta get you up to your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
You too, Vinny. You be careful.
I think you're rope one. Come on.
Let's do this.
Need that. Ow.
Get away from the light.
Consume. Destroy.
Thank you.
There we go.